how to add a website to your iPhone home screen. If you find yourself frequently visiting a website or using a web app on your iPhone, it's easy to add a shortcut icon directly on your home screen using Safari. Here's how. First, open Safari and navigate to the website you'd like to put on your iPhone's home screen. Once there, make sure you can see the navigation toolbar by tapping once near the bottom of the screen, which will make it appear. On the navigation toolbar at the bottom of the screen, tap the Share icon. A Share menu will appear at the bottom of the screen. Use your finger to pull it up and swipe through the list. Tap Add to Home Screen. A menu titled Add to Home Screen will appear. Use this menu to name your new home screen web icon anything you'd like using the on-screen keyboard. Once you're done, tap Add in the top right corner of the box. The icon for the website will appear on your home screen. Anytime you'd like to use it, just tap on the shortcut as if it were a regular app. Safari will automatically open and load the website. This is how you add a website to your iPhone home screen. If this was useful, please like, share, and subscribe. You can watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.